Oh, Next, we have a new set of players coming in for another round. Reminder, blue chalk only. Blue chalk only. And when you leave your match, please pick up after yourselves. You can see we're moving a lot of people in and out. We want the matches to stay on schedule. Nobody should have to pick up your mess. Thank you. Since we have a new group of teams coming in. Western BCA is having a team shirt competition, so if you think your shirt can beat out any other fancy shirts or clever shirts, come up to the podium, let Steve Marker, the man in purple, know, and he will take your photo of your team. So team shirt competition, partake. One more reminder as you fill out your score sheets. In the first set, please list your players' full names. You don't have to do it for the remaining sets, but we need complete first and last names in the first set for every player, including any sub. Water's good for you. She can overdose on it.
I first time here? I've seen the bugs and I thought they all did take that temple strong. I did see you. Yeah, I could.
So you bring that back here with you? You're just trying to lower this.
Break with.
picks it up.
First thing I seen when I walked in the room.
Yeah.
There used to be just one.
Yeah, it was back there, you know, so when they tore it down, like, you really could do it over here. So, yeah, we don't need two.
I'll take this one away.
That'll definitely get in the way tonight when we get a lot of traffic. Next one.
I mean, unless you don't think you can cross it.
Thank you. Is it?
Thank you.
pictures are to be recorded.
And I said, is that what you're doing? Make them shoot. I'm not a shot one. You know, for the most part. Well, that last game that I played, you know, I came up and introduced for about 3 short on that second. When I shot the ball, I wanted to roll up on the 13 and get it as close to the 13. I let him expect it, like the tech had red. And, you know, it ran out. You know.
All right, so I'm playing, but I just wanted to say, Beardy McBearderson, McBeardington, you're hired. You're on the job, man. Keep up with the sponsors. You're doing great, man. All right, I'm going to go talk it some more. I'll talk to you guys a little few. Oy.
Thank you.
scotch doubles and singles, and you have not cashed your ticket in at the payouts booth in the corner. We really need you to do that today because payouts is closing around 1, and we'd love to get that cleared away. There's only a few of you left. We want to clear the books on singles because it's going to get really busy with teams and payouts. You know, they kind of get a little overwhelmed back there. So let's make it easy on them. If you're expecting a payout, please visit Western BCA payouts in the back booth. And the next thing is, if you were texted last night that said your plaque is ready at the podium, there's only 3 of you left, please come and get your plaque. If you are supposed to get a plaque and did not get a text, then please get your plaque at Western BCA payouts booth. Okay?
Blue, please. Blue chalk only. All the other colors ruin the cloth.
My eight ball, I masseted around it a little bit, and then the English took care of the rest, throwing it back in. That's how I made that eight. I was almost dead hooked. But, you know, I did it with English.
Reminder, folks, payouts is closing shortly, 1 o'clock. So if you have a singles winning voucher, please go to the payout booth so they can close out that part of the event in their books. Thank you. correction, folks. Payout just sent word here that they're going to stay open a wee bit longer. They don't know yet, but maybe till 2. So we'll keep you posted. For those of you asking, the water tank should be filled shortly. Thank you. healthy for you. Help Western BCA celebrate their 25th anniversary. There's chocolate and vanilla cake to be had over by the queue locker storage area. And speaking of our vendors, let me tell you what we got going with them. Jessie's Billiards, on-site tip repair, tip replacement. She's got all kinds of stuff that you might need, cues, cases, job, you name it. And while you're there, ask her about her personal brand of carbon fiber shafts and full carbon cue mutts. How about that? Check with Jessie. And then there's Custom Cues by Ernie O'Mori over there. And then how about visiting the Emerald City Q-Man? Q stores, locker, Q repair, maintenance, talk to Dave about Thrive products. If you don't want to keep carrying that Q around for the next couple days, check in with them, store for a small fee, and you know, they're the candy men. And then there's Savage Blue Apparel. Pick up what might be slim pickings by now, I'm not sure. The Western BCA event shirts are going like hotcakes. So check over there and see if they have any event shirts left. But if not, they have a lot of other good looking shirts. And they're introducing their gloves too. Savage Billiard gloves just came in today. And last but not least, our two folks, Vancouver Billiards and Gaming. Steve Peterson's got a great selection of billiard supplies for your needs. Got some nice cues and other things, so please stop by and visit Steve. And then last but not least is our card lady, Goodhaven Studios art, Margaret Goodman of Lincoln City. As I said earlier, she came a long way, so please visit her. She's got handmade original artwork and great in your pool rooms. sign up starting at 3 o'clock right here at this tournament desk. All team divisions are 20 a stick or $80 for gold, bronze, silver, and platinum. Once again, we're not taking sign-ups until 3 o'clock, and that must be cash.
Thank you.
too, man. Good. Thank you.
Thank you. Make sure you keep both tables going through your match, the whole match. Even if it's near the end, keep both tables playing.